Hey, wonderful ones. I am doing a quick check-in, letting you know I'm thinking of you. Been busy. It is gorgeous. However, as I asked Hawaii a minute ago, like, how is it outside? She said windy. But it is gorgeous. Bella is enjoying the sun, as you can see. And we are working on some projects. I have a whole bunch of stuff in the works. Her computer is finished, so we're gonna get that worked out, and I'm going to be putting together Hawaii her own channel for YouTube. Really excited about that. So that'll be happening here shortly. And what else? We're working on our living room. We're gonna redecorate completely. And I was going through some catalogs the other day and found some stuff that really reminded me of San Diego and when I lived there on the beach and had, I just loved the colors, the crisp colors and like sage green and maybe celery green and blues, and yeah, it was just nice. So we're gonna do that. So, and so is Hawaii. We're really excited about it. And just busy, busy, busy writing, et cetera. Doing a lot of writing and drawing and such. And like I said, working on projects as well. I've got a couple of new series I'm working on, and I'm just thinking about you guys. So I wanted to check in, let you know I love you immensely. A few things going on. Within the family is my cousin had her surgery, her kidney transplant was successful. She's doing great. Her son was the donor. So what is really great about it is that he's in the military, and because of the surgery, he was taken out of Iraq, so he's no longer on the front lines, and he's actually in London now, so that's an awesome thing. And my sister is officially on the liver donor list, liver transplant list. Yeah. So lots up in the air, lots happening as life happens. But yeah, I want to let you guys know I'm thinking of you. So I wish you a wonderful, wonderful week. I'll talk to you real soon. Take care. Be good to you.
Hey Brandon, just saying hi. Sorry it took so long to get the video out to you.